motherfuckers wanna get famous.
Yo, what is up, guys? It's Juan Anonymous, and on today we got the Super Saiyan White herself, brother to the legendary Kai, Kara. And alright, boys, we got, she's just chilling, protecting Constantine, you know what I'm saying? She's just looking around because, you know, she's looking down. And when there's trouble, you go towards the city. It's pretty abandoned right now. It doesn't mean a single lobby. But anyways, how you guys been? I mean, I have a confession. Like, I'm going to grind out, like, videos from now on, in all honesty, because, dude, there's a software I want to get. It's like $200, and like, I got enough for it. Honestly, I have enough for it, but I don't want to be broke when I buy it, so I'm saving up, like, an abundant amount of money, so I can just buy it and still have, like, a couple hundreds of dollars left, and all stuff. You get what I'm saying? But, alright, boys, we're going to show off Kara's skills and show off her teachings from the Namekians and Goku and Vegeta and other shit. Then we're going to play ranked and see how we do, because I don't know her stamina break combo, so I'm probably going to get my ass split in half. That's not good as a female. That's kind of like rape. But, alright, boys, we're going to get to the video. Let's get it. Alright, fam, we in here. And alright, Mr. Piccolo, I'll show you everything I got. Okay, there we go. Got the sound right. Kind of fucked that up. This is more like a god tier like preset for her. Just like that cocky ass preset, to be honest. Oh yeah, you taking it. Oh shit. Alright, boys, but no, like I was saying, I'm gonna buy like this software so I can like use the face cam and stuff like that. Because there are other softwares in the world. Oh, that perfect block. There are other softwares in the world, but like, I don't feel like having to pirate anything. I'd rather buy it and have it forever. And then, because it'll be on my history, like, that I bought anything. So I'd rather buy it and have it forever than risk, like, being, I don't know, being, like, caught getting something. I know most people don't honestly get caught, most people don't care, but, like, that's how I feel. Woo! Yeah. Alright, boys. Let's get into the next match. And boys, you know there's a plot for everything, and while roaming back in time one day, he just happened to run into Son Goku himself, as a god, and he said, hey, you want to be my sparring partner? And I was just like, you know what, Goku, fuck it. I can only go Super Saiyan 3, but that's all I got for you. He said, it'll be enough, I won't go that hard on you, and he just went Super Saiyan God, and he said, fuck it, and he's probably gonna lose, dude, Goku is like, shit, but I have faith in my skills, I am up in the ranked world, oh, yes, stamina break, yes, alright, oh boy! Oh shit, I thought I had him. And I got the. Whoa! He brought. Perfect. Goku perfect blocked me. That's a no. Oh dear. I think he's mad. Aw, oh, fuck, that's my health, bro. I'm a Super Saiyan 3 now, Goku. Oh shit. Can you fear my golden locks? Oh snap. That Kamehameha is nothing, I mean that. Scrumptious. Alright. Oh my god. I'm gonna show him something Mr. Piccolo taught me. He taught me how to do that. We really didn't see what happened, but I shot a special beam cannon out of my ass. Alright, let's get into the ranked gameplays, boys. Alright, boys, we got a ranked match and shit's getting serious, so I had to take off the cape. You know how it goes. This character is fairly weak, to be honest. It's a Majin Oops. See, if you guys don't know who Majin Oop is, bro, oh my god. Dude, Dragon Ball Z, really in GT. I mean, he shined more in GT, I think, but they still made his character shit compared to all the other characters. But that's alright. Taste my blade. Yep, I think he's fighting. I'll take advantage of my stamina being low. Snap. Alright. All I need to do is get him one time. Okay, I'm fucking up. Nope. Whoa! Dude, what the hell? What the hell? Bro, and my stamina recovery is so fucking slow. Come on. What are you shooting at? What the hell? Alright, if I can get that simple combo. Yes, I win! You choked very hard. Oh my god, you choked. Alright, boys, we are here and we are literally fighting a god himself. I am fighting Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta right now. Hold up. But this kid thinks he's going to shit. Oh, nah. Vegeta being Gogeta is low because he doesn't do that many. His damage is very low compared to the other fusions. So like, if I can just get his stamina down, I just don't want him to get like 5 Ki-Balls. He's going to ultimately eventually get him, because if he stamina breaks me and get that Big Bang coming out my off, that's the game right there, bro. Dude, my backhands. All right, let's go. Nope, fuck that up. Alright. Chill. I don't want to go Super Saiyan 3. I mean, I could and ultimately get like a damage boost, but like, dude, going Super Saiyan 3 online, dude, there's a dramatic, like, dude, your stamina recovery as a Super Saiyan 3 is like almost non-existent. And he's about to stamina. I got it off! Woo! Nope, don't run, just let me get back. Shit. Oh yeah, the perfect! Now the thing, because, dude, if he breaks my 7, it's wraps, so. Oh yeah, Burning Slash, use this, the Sword of Trunks shall consume you. Actually, Tapion, for all the Dragon Ball fans out there, but it's really Trunks, because Trunks is sword. But anyway, alright, I don't want to get to it. But, Darley. Oh yeah, that's GG. That's GG. Let's go, boys. I haven't even had to go Super Saiyan. The Super Saiyan White is enough. Let's go. Oh my god. He dashboarded. That's staying in the video. You're going on YouTube, my man. Oh my god. That's crazy. This happens to me all the time, I swear. Alright, boys. It's a female-to-female fight. But she's an earthling. Oh, I'm disgusted, bro. Honestly. Dude, because if you guys don't know, dude, earthlings, oh, they are made so OP in this damn video game. This makes no. How in God's name did you get that stamina break this early? Like, look at the damage she's doing. Look at the damage she's doing. Please don't tell me that's just not overpowered, bro. She just got hit with hyper movement and didn't even get touched. That's okay, bro. Let's see how you play now. Bring me that stamina. Oh yeah, we coming with the heat. Yeah, we coming with the heat. We coming with the heat. Now if she's seven wrecking again, I'm fucked, so. That backhand though? That backhand though. Yep, that's my stamina. 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 Don't snap. Don't snap. Don't snap. Don't snap. Don't snap. Now. 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 Come here. The legendary Super Saiyan 3 herself. Alright, boys. It's getting intense. Let's go. Shit. 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 Bring it here! Alright, how are we going next? You fucked up! No! 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 Take my blade! That is how you utilize the Super Saiyan 3. After that one, all I can say is goodbye. Peace out, everybody. Been a long time, and this here's been a long rhyme, so I gotta go with logic. The one nobody would vouch for. How's that shit for an outro?